Today I'm gonna play Putinator. Will I be lucky and make a profit? Hello gamers, gamers and casino kings, welcome back to my channel. I'm in the supermarket right now, it's 11th of April, doing some groceries again. As you can see, the grocery store is not very busy, still wearing a mask here. Maybe I can show you a little bit of the stores inside, how it is here. Here, an overview of the store. And as you can see, they even have toilet stock again. Well, Dutch people can go to the toilet again. Everyone happy. Let's get some orange juice. Vitamin C is always important. Up, 2-3 pieces. Some bottles. Also more than enough snacks. More than enough groceries here in the stores. Anyway, it's day 9 of Slots Challenge Part 3. Again, I have some entertainment for you. I'm gonna play Fruitinator with 100 euros, of course, again, and with spins of 1 euro per spin. So we have a little bit more than 100 spins, depending if I win a little bit in between. Let's go to the video and see how I will do. Before we go to the game, let's have a look at the previous days. Yesterday, Ghost Ship 2 did not went very well. I lost 100%. But still, after going 8 days to the casino, there is still a profit of 288 euros and 70 cents. Let's hope that today on Fruitinator will be another good day. And welcome back to day 9 of Slots Challenge Part 3. I'm gonna play Fruitinator. These are the prizes that we can win. Not correct. Because we're gonna play with 1 euro. If you play with 1 euro, these are the prizes that we can win. 1 euro per spin, best prize. 500 euros, or there are also 500 euros, or the melon, 150. That would be great. Here is the game, Fruitinator. As you can see, 100 euros inside the machine and spins of 1 euro. So we have a total of 100 spins minimum. Let's go. Here we go. Spin number 1. Spin number 2. Spin number 3. 4. And 5. Win 4 euros, back at 100 euros almost. Fruitinator is a popular game here in Europe. You can find it in many, many casinos. Let me know if you can also find this game in your local casino. If yes, in which casino can we play Fruitinator? And what are your experiences? Maybe you win a lot? If yes, let us know. If no, also let us know. Curious to hear what your losses are and why you're losing. Because there's always a reason. The more you play, the more times you will win and lose, of course, but you cannot always lose and you cannot always win, so please let us know. At this moment, I'm also not really winning. Our amount is going down quickly. Already put inside 35 euros inside the machine. Oh, 30 euros now. I got a little bit back. Goes down quickly. Fruitinator does not have a lot of winning lines, as you can see here to the side. 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5. 5 winning lines only, so there's not a really big chance of winning. But you saw the prices in the beginning, so if you win something, it will be good. And here we win 8 euros. We're back at 69. Let's go. First, we have to recover our losses, 35 euros, and after that, everything will be profit. So come with the prices now. 3 times the 7, that looked nice there. But unfortunately, no price.
going fast now. We almost are lost half of our money. 50% of the money is inside the machine, as you can see down below. 50 euros now exactly, and we're playing for only 3 minutes and 20 seconds. So in theory, yes, we could lose all our money in only 6 minutes. That would be very quickly. €3, that's a small price, we don't need to have that one. Something bigger, please. Yesterday, by the way, was not such a good day as you could have seen in the video. If you go to my channel and you go to the playlist, you go to Slot Challenge Part 3 and click on the video from yesterday, I think it was day number 8. Not really a great result on a ghost ship, playing for a very, very long session, but no profit. €4, 3 times the orange. 2 times the cherry. The lowest price, €1. And going down now quickly. €34 left. Or in other words, we lost now 70% of our money. €30 left. 30 more spins also. Not many. This game does not have a good payout. Yeah, big prizes if you win something, but you must be lucky to win something. And till now, we're not really lucky. Come on. 80% lost. Getting a little bit nervous here, because it's gonna be very hard to recover. Unless we win 5 times the bell or 5 times the 7 in a row, because then we get €500, that would be a great price, and then recover everything plus a big prize. 11 more spins to go, we're playing for 5.5 minutes. That's a lot of money in 5.5 minutes. 5 minutes ago I still had €100 in my pocket. That's a little bit over $100 or £100. And now it's gone. No. Not looking good, guys. Not looking good. 4 more spins to go. There we go. 3 more spins to go. 2 more spins to go. And the last spin. Wow. 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 That was quick. 6 minutes. 6 minutes of playing Fruitinator. And our money is gone. We are at 0, as you can see here. Well, end of the video, let's go to the next day.
Well, and that was the video for today. Fruitinator, only 6 minutes of playing and already everything is gone. Horrible session. €100 in the machine, 100% loss. Let's go to the overview and see how I did.
If you enjoy watching my videos, please give a like and feel free to subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit that notification bell. At the end of this month, I will give away every week 5 coins of €10 to one of my subscribers. All you have to do is subscribe to my channel, leave a comment, and leave in the comment hashtag with the keyword.
And the keyword for today is Fruitinator, so please add hashtag Fruitinator in the comments to win one of the prizes on Friday.
And here is the overview of day number 9 of Slot Challenge Part 3 Fruitinator. I started today with €100 but did not have any chance. After only 6 minutes of playing, I lost everything. Minus 100% for this day. Yesterday was also not a good day. Day number 8, Ghost Ship 2, also 100%. Those are 2 days of losing in a row. But still, after going 9 days to the casino, I have 5 winning days and 4 losing days. And have a total profit of €188.70.
And also in this supermarket, more than enough food. Not busy at all. People can go to the grocery stores all day, and there is more than enough for everyone. More than enough. Well, and that was the overview for today and also the end of this video. Still standing in the supermarket. Not so busy here. Thank you very much for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. No profit today on Fruitinator. 6 minutes of playing, everything gone. Horrible session. I played with 100 euros, 100% loss. Doesn't matter if I play with 1000 euro, also 100% loss. That's how it can go in a casino. Or maybe you played with 10 euro and spins with 10 cents. That would be the same result. 100% loss is 100% loss. Thank you very much for watching this video. I hope to see you again back tomorrow. Don't forget to give a thumbs up if you liked my video. Also, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. And I hope to see you again tomorrow. Enjoy your day.